Lost forever in the formless void. Now see if you can find any traces of the Codex Sages.
Islands are ours! Vengeance denies.
A dead end. Return to Avala anyway. Maybe she's found something.
I hope you're well.
Oh, you're back. The worm wasn't venomous, which is superb news, as it did, in fact, bite me. But I'm curious if it could become venomous if I expose it to flora energy. Sorry. Was your expedition successful? You seem to be in one piece, and you weren't lost forever in the formless void, so that's something. Of course not. They've been dead for decades. But the spectral harvesters I planted on you may have been able to capture the traces you needed. Don't worry, they're entirely harmless. Mostly. Let me see. Yes, there we are! I'll infuse this into a resonance crystal and... there! Filled with the essence of sages! Oh, it should work! Oh, yes, of course. Come back when you have more time. Now, where was that vial of venom?
We know that Aurelion collapsed in the gloom during the Archon attack. You've experienced the final moments of the Archon commander. He didn't do anything to trigger the collapse. If the Archons weren't responsible, it must have been the monks. That resonance crystal holds traces of some of the leaders of the Silver Codex. It can take you to their final moments. If these sages were responsible for the collapse, we may be able to use their techniques to control the gloom and undo the damage it has done. So go now and inquire of the dead.
The monks settled here in search of the architect's light. What could have tempted them so? Good. The foundry could use your help.
again? Help me with my research?
We've lost the Codex Halls, Master Samar, and the Archons have entered the Undercroft.
Hold him. The Conflux Arc is almost ready. Just a little more time, and we will smother them in shadows. How dare you? You are a fool to face us in our place of power, Archon.
We're being overrun, Samar. The Archons are approaching the repository of knowledge.
I will not allow this. We will destroy you, Archon, and all of your kind.
Thank you. So much trouble. I will not allow the gifts of the Precursors to fall into the hands of these fools! You failed me, brothers! But at least you served to prepare the Conflux Arc.
First Scribe... No, it's not ready! If you activate the Arc, it will destroy us all!
No!
Arsenal is much more than a simple smith. Much mystery deepens. The sages were preparing a final defense, but they didn't destroy Aurelian. That must have been the first, and she spoke of the Precursors. There was something about her. No. At the first trigger the collapse, surely she died with the rest of the Silver Codex. But this Conflux Arc could be the key. This is how they triggered the Gloom Collapse. It's ruined, but it's possible Lord Halar can learn something from it. More than a hardened warrior. You would do well to learn from her.
Come for a lesson, have you? Ah, our stalwart champion. Yes, Omen told me what you found. Dire news, to be certain. Yet with this storm comes a lining of brilliant silver, no? We have here an opportunity to study what could be considered forbidden knowledge. Leave this with me, Wayfinder, and I will find out what I can. Though learning anything of merit may take me some time. For now, I would return to Omen. I am sure she has need of you.
Good to consider what we've seen. Aurelian collapsed and lost. Skylight attacked. Our world thrown into the gloom. And through it all, one common thread. The precursors. We need to know more. The first said she was hoarding the gifts of the precursors in her repository of knowledge. It's time to seize those secrets. Lord Halar is still studying this conflux arc. But we have a minor victory. Your brush with the first gave us the traces we need. You now have a connection to the repository of knowledge. The entrance is deep in the highlands, past the Crossroads Foundry and the Ironstone Keep. Luck be with you, my friend. See you, my friend.
Thank you. destroy us.
We are fortunate Lord Halar was among the Seekers during the Gloomfall.
Morale has been low of late.
I view the Shadow of Lord.
Protect you. Ah, good. The Foundry could use your help.
Hmm.
again? Come to help me with my research?
I remember.
Thank you.
If Grandfather had it his way, he and I would... And the next decade locked away in a tower, studying gloom mutations.
Thank you.
You the shadow of the...